case anyone's ever curious on how to wire up a stock Dell motherboard to like an aftermarket case, for what I did is you just basically find out where it basically connects, if I can focus this. If you can see it right there, it says power PWR button. And all you do is you basically just take your power switch. This is what mine looks like. And you just, kind of hard to do one-handed, but you just plug it in. And then you just use it as a switch, and that's all. Thanks for watching. Thank you.